Why is that me?
Want an honest answer to that?
No. We're in the gallery section at the minute, where it's all like the old concept art for the film.
What? Never mind.
Did you not realise I was filming? And she looks like my sister. Okay, that's me. Karen. That's me.
This is you. That's you, but I'm smaller.
How rude. It's amazing. You're coming in through the exit. So welcome to day three. We're in Walt Disney Studios this time. Come for a little brew biscuit. Mine's a little worse for wear. We came in and did the extra magic hours, didn't we?
Yeah, Crush's Coaster.
Crush's Coaster, which was a 40 minute wait, and now it's about 60, 70. And Ratatouille, which we walked straight onto. Which is your favourite?
Oh, Crush's Coaster.
That was amazing. I didn't expect it to be like a full on roller coaster like that.
No, it was surprising. As well.
We've been waiting for the Tower of Terror to open. It's closed for something, technical issue. And we're going to do the Mickey and the Magician next. So that'll be fun. This is the queue for Mickey and the Magician.
Mesdames et messieurs, et vous les enfants. Nous sommes heureux de vous accueillir aujourd'hui à Animagic Theater.
J'arrive, j'en ai pour deux minutes.
I'm not waiting two more minutes on this planet, Quill. What are we doing here?
Excusez-la, elle aurait bien aimé être plus folle, mais... Ta-da! There we go. Tout va bien. Papa est revenu te chercher.
Quill, that's why we came here? For?
Primo, call me Star-Lord. Ne mette pas Quill devant les gens, c'est Star-Lord. Et deuxième mot, sois plus gentil avec elle. This is a finely tuned stereophonic instrument, and she needs a little TLC right now. Ma jolie baby doll.
Elle, baby doll.
Oh, jealous? Je comprends qu'elle soit jalouse. Écoutez. Hear that? A little bit of tease mixed with a promise. Yeah. way to kill a party.
Ah, parce que tu penses vraiment qu'on fait la fête là?
Well, maybe we should have a party. Attends, j'ai une idée. First, I think introductions are in order. Gamora? Nous sommes the guardians of the galaxy.
Comment ça? T'as entendu?
Quill, la fille verte avec lui. Vous m'entendez?
Moi, c'est Gamora, not the green girl.
Rocket, c'est toi?
Non, je suis ton père. Bien sûr que c'est moi. Vous êtes où?
Rocket Beard, something very strange.
Bah oui. J'imagine bien sûr que vous n'avez pas remarqué les 5 capteurs thermoplasmiques que le collectionneur a lancé après vous pour vous retrouver.
I knew that. Of course, there's thermoplasmic sensors.
And now the collector is tracking us, and he's going to find us here. I hope you're happy.
Rocket, how can we get out of here?
Comment vous sortir de là? Bah, désolé, mais je suis très occupé là. J'ai autre chose à faire. J'ai récupéré un nouveau joujou qui... Rocoulte, lâche ça!
Je s'appelle Rocoulte.
J'ai du boulot. À plus.
Okay. We need to get back to our ship.
Chut.
On nous regarde. Les amis, nous sommes suivis par des capteurs thermoplasmiques. We are tracked by thermoplasmic sensors. Ces capteurs nous traquent grâce à nos mouvements et notre chaleur corporelle.
Yeah, they understood that these sensors are tracking us by movement and body heat. And I'm not sure they care, so... Any idea? Qu'est-ce que tu fais?
I'm overloading these sensors. Ils veulent de la chaleur, ils vont en avoir. Okay, guys, with me. Well, I have 86% of the plan, and that's enough. Guys, les gardiens de la galaxie ont besoin de vous. We need you to dance. Okay, I will need 2 people with me. Bobby, help me. Hey, nice to meet you. Show you some moves. Je montre les points et vous suivez, ok? Follow me. It's very easy. That's it. Et c'est parti. Guys, you're gonna show me your best dance move. Vous allez montrer vos meilleurs pas de danse. On commence, c'est parti. Make some noise. Il nous faut encore plus de monde. We need more people. Queen, Bobby, help me. And let's go. Music. Are you ready to dance? Dance. Est-ce que vous êtes prêts à danser? Vous êtes prêts? Vous aussi, vous êtes prêts? Alors vous me suivez, c'est très facile. On va commencer avec un carré. Ok? Mais t'inquiète pas, ça va être facile à détruire.
Bon, ça va pas être facile de les détruire.
See, even Rocket says we're never gonna make it.
Il faut surcharger les capteurs d'un coup. Dépêchez-vous, le collectionneur va pas tarder à vous retrouver.
We got trouble on the way.
Ok, nouveau plan. New plan, everybody stay here. We're gonna crank this way up. Il faut faire un concours de danse. Dance off, everyone!
Un concours de danse? On ne peut pas juste les menacer, les forcer à bouger.
J'ai compris, elle ne sait pas danser.
Quill!
Ok, il nous faut encore plus de monde. Green, Bobby, help me. Come with me. And let's go! Ladies and gents, boys and girls, come on. Get ready! Préparez-vous, Guardian of the Galaxy, James Off, avec la team Alpha et la team Omega, ok? Je commence, vous me suivez, follow me. C'est ça. Very impressive. Tu en penses quoi, Gamora?
I think this is useless.
Ah, la bonne humeur, j'adore. Ok, team Alpha. Team Omega, il me faut un capitaine. I will need some captains. You and you. Ok, les capitaines, montrez-moi vos meilleurs pas de danse. Show us your best dance move. And Sim, whatever the captain does, the same, ok? Refais les mouvements. Et c'est parti, on commence avec la team Alpha. Allez-y, suivez-le. You can dance. What you want. C'est ça. On les applaudit. Ok, team Omega, c'est à vous. Allez, suivez-la. Follow her. The same. That's it. Exactly. Et on revient avec la team Alpha. Allez, everybody! On est déjà au max.
Oh, bah alors c'était un plaisir d'avoir fait votre connaissance.
Okay, everyone. We just have 1 minute before the collector finds us. We need more help. People! Little people! It's time to get this party started! Woohoo! Everybody, dance!
Tonight, I'm gonna have myself a real good time.
Your place. Gamora, we did it.
Bon alors, qu'est-ce que vous faites?
On a réussi. Mon plan a marché. Tes yeux disent je vais te tuer, mais à vous, tu t'es bien amusé.
Allô? Je vais pas faire le pied de grue pendant 2 heures. Donc ramenez-vous ou je vous enverrai une carte postale.
10-4, on rentre.
We gotta go. Thank you so much for helping us out. It's safe to say you all totally rocked.
Merci à tous. C'est vrai. Vous avez été des stars.
Ah, c'est pas mal. Essaye d'être un peu plus convaincante la prochaine fois. Love you guys. Guardian of the Galaxy, out.
Valley low, ain't no river wide enough, baby. If you need
in the queue for Big Thunder Mountain. We've been waiting 70 minutes and we're actually here at the end now.
Yeah.
I love how bougie this steakhouse is. Huh? It's a guy.
Or did you have it facing you?
How rude. We went to do our Star Wars again. We were bored. This was one of the small few. So we're back at the room at the end of day three. We've had kind of a chill day to day. We never got to go on Tower of Terror because they kept having technical difficulties. And then as soon as it would start back up, the queue would jump up to about 80, 90 minutes. Mm. So
we'll probably end up doing that tomorrow.
Yeah. We did a lot of shopping today. Bought Large. Far too much stuff. I bought this tiny little Lotso phone holder. I'll probably do a haul video at the end of this.
Yeah.
We rode Big Thunder Mountain.
Yeah.
That ended up being an hour and a half wait time.
Pretty much, yeah.
When we got onto it, it said it was...
60 minutes.
60 minutes. And
it ended up working out quite well because by the time we'd done Big Thunder Mountain and got off, it was time for dinner.
Yep, and we went to the... what was it called? The
Silver Spur.
Silver Spur Steakhouse, which was really good. It was a three-course meal, free with our magic passes.
Mm-hmm.
And then we did Star Tours again.
Again.
And more shopping. Now we're back in the room, we're knackered. So we're probably going to do have an early night and then do more of the park tomorrow. Probably do Tower of Terror tomorrow.
Yeah.
Cool.
That's the plan.
Gary has burnt all of his arm. Come on, sunburn.
It's not sunburn, it's just red. And mosquito bite.
Yep. So, see you guys tomorrow. Bye.